welcome back to another challenge. This is my challenge. I call it the Terrible Twos. Two Whoppers, two Big Macs, two medium fries, two 10-piece chicken nuggets, which is 20 nuggets. I got four barbecue sauces. There's no time limit on this. Let's see if you can, how much you can eat of it, really. But I'm just doing time just to see how fast can I maybe eat one Whopper, or how fast can I eat two Whoppers. Just doing it for this. There's really no time limit. It's just see if you could do it. Okay, let's get our grub on. Time really don't matter though. Let's see how much you can eat though. Start off with a Big Mac.
First time Whopper.
I think it's way more than a quarter pounder meal challenge.
I
going too well. One Whopper down, one Big Mac down, one medium fry down, and 10 piece of nuggets down. In 8 minutes. I need a burp. Thank you.
can't do it, guys. That's why I call it the terrible twos.
Disappointment. Thought I could do it, but I did eat pretty much. Two Big Macs, a Whopper, bean fry. Let's see, 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 13 nuggets. Another fail. Well, it's new, so it's not really a fail. Unless somebody eats more than me, which you probably could. Until the next challenge. Signing off. Like, subscribe, hit the notification so you know when the next challenge is. Oh, disappointment. Myself. I can't hold another bite. Peace out.